Tenshin Nasukawa, a name many fans overseas know that I've been talking about this guy for a very long time. He's got 16 knockouts. He says he wants to win every single fight by a KO. He's got one mission tonight. He will knock every opponent tonight.
Ladies and
do not blink. These two gentlemen are beyond fast. They are absolutely fantastic. This thing should be very explosive soon. Slowly stalking. There's the right leg.
He's so far away that it doesn't really land hard enough for any kind of real damage.
There's him spinning back, just completely misses, and he has the speed and wherewithal to land a right in midair. Like, again, how fantastic is this kid? This is unbelievable. Look at that. Oh my goodness! He won't move much. He will only attack when he needs to attack.
He's gonna catch him.
Tenshin's leg kicks come so fast.
Wiping the blood off from a zip. This is how young this kid is. He's knocking guys out. He's in a man's game doing man style, and he's a child.
That is It's ridiculous.
He readjusts in the air to turn to his right. In the air, incredible athleticism.
Beautiful, beautiful. This is the future of Japanese MMA right here.
Unbelievable performance there by Tenshin Nasukawa.